Tonight, police are searching for a gunman in a double shooting in Dellwood this afternoon. Police were called to the 10,000 block of Trask around 2:30. On scene, they found two men who'd been shot. The injuries, though, not considered life-threatening. Information on a suspect or what may have sparked the shooting has not been released.